is key. Another promising opportunity. A stunning goal from Paul Stoutani. His first in English football. And it's given Tottenham a very comfortable lead going into half-time.
Looks at his watch as he races forward. It's Jermaine Defoe, and he's got Lennon up with him, and only Konchesky to beat at the moment. Defoe! Oh no! Unbelievably, it has been pushed out to Stoutieri, and with seconds remaining, West Ham's fate might well have been sealed.
He moved the ball on the edge of the box, didn't he?
Up towards Lennon, Thatcher beats him in the air, but it falls to Mido here, who took it well on his chest. Keane, Robbie Keane, oh, and again James is denied, but Stoutieri coming forward from the back gives Spurs the lead 2 minutes before half-time. The goal from an improbable source after David James had made that great save from Keane.